of them all. I set fire in the mind and the hearts of the men that wanna clap when it pop on. No excuses, all applause. Revolution, all the song. Restitution ain't solution for the lives that have been lost. By the time you hear this song, there'll be plenty, plenty gone. Time my sis be under grass while the killers be at home. Now my dealers keep that chrome and my pimp, pimp keep them hoes. I'm gon' keep on pushing this pen. I don't write on no iPhone. Alright, I'm old fashioned. But my style cannot be cloned. Timeless classics on you bastards. Jedi rap shit all day long.
If you looking for the real, you know exactly who to come and get. Watch how you approach me, homie. Miss me with that sucker shit. Hanging out the window like a Malcolm with the yapa. If I said it, then I meant it. Ain't apologizing, partner. That's some real shit. They said they looking for the real. Said the music like a feeling. But this is something they can feel.
Rolling in the coupe, jamming Dre and Snoop. They know that I'm moving through the hood in my hoopty hoo. I might shoot, get your ass bent around like a hula hoop. I play the block in a foolish coupe. Ooh, tell a fella, them fella, them. They hella yellow. They talking tough, but they mellow yellow. You catch them slipping, what's happening, fella? Watch they ass go Helen Keller. Can't hear, can't see, can't tell them, tell them. Lord have mercy, I done prayed so many days for y'all to try. I've been waiting to buy your flowers, send your mama, let her cry. I bought a new AK today, and I'm so happy.
I'm so happy.
I might bust it on you busters here in traffic.
Made me and nobody be me. Made me and nobody be me. Made me and nobody be me. Made me and nobody.
I'm terrible. Words that I spill will lift out of graves while I kill at will. Frozen like ice cubes, chipped like bricks. Two to your chest, five to your hip. Dirty to your homies, everybody left. But understand exactly why you should be right with us. I look at the homies like anybody else. Saving me to save yourself.
Made me and nobody be me. Made me and nobody be me. Made me and nobody be me. Made me and nobody be me.
I don't rock with you, homie. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Wait. How do you figure? Just go walking with us. Know you. Give me 50 feet or better. Matter of fact, give me better. Because if you don't, the walls behind me telling me, let me at him. See God, it ain't me. See God, it ain't me. They about to start a world war. I'm just trying to practice peace. Whole mood about to change. This is why I don't come out. Cause it's always what? Try to hack a fool out here, dumb out. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't go out my circle. I don't go out my circle. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't rock with you, homie. I don't go out my circle. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Oh Lord, oh Lord, oh Lord, help me, help me, help me.
but you about to wear my patience. And about to make me get you a room with all the other patients. Get my drift, dig my scene. Go ahead, be small, be my small. I don't rock with you, homie. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. Ain't nobody vouching for ya. I don't go out my circle.
Let's go. At 18, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing but your mom.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah, at 18, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, homie G, the cold MC, rolling deep to your vicinity.
Yeah.
I just had an epiphany, I don't know what it did to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me.
Yeah.
Still a beast, hoops, it is me, it's finna be off the chain with a brand new delivery.
Yeah.
Try to get in my way, to fill in the rage, to sit in my brain, and then I blast you to smithereens. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purge in a rap server, the we committed mass murder, that's word up the G-O-D, the game from the P-O-V. Begging they plead on knees, there'll be no peace, the D-O-G, I feed on beat. Wanna die, they can lean on me, no deal with us. You pee, I done built it up, you wishing you was on the field with us. I'm the ill, no deal, look at me grilled. With me, then I will erupt, still we must remain calm.
Yeah.
Napalm in my... I ain't gonna say that I'm running shit, that's the shit every rapper saying, think about it. Just going and look.
Coming up next, a UFC welterweight division matchup. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. Masvidal is 7 years his senior. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. All right, now for the particulars, we go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a boxer holding a professional record of 32 wins, 13 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, Jorge Game Red Masvidal. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, boxer holding a professional record of 12 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Orlando, Florida, Mike Putnam Perry. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Levine.
The veteran Eve Levine draws the assignment here.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go. He landed that punch flush. Oh! Throwing that jab yet again out of range. Oh, he blocked that offense, Joe. And he connects with the punch there. Oh! Now goes in and secures the takedown. Reversal. All right, so he just decides to get up here, Joe. Much improved defensively as he blocks the shot. Splits the guard and connects with the punch. Oh! He mixes it up with the kicks. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there.
And he's checking every single one of those.
Oh, he gets tagged there. Nice combination. Well, he leans right into that hook shot, Joe, and that is certainly something that bears watching here moving forward. I know he's confident in his chin, but he's a sitting duck there walking right into the pocket to absorb that hook.
How about that chin?
Gamebred gets caught by the inside leg kick. Finds his range with the jab. Nice combination there.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Ooh, oh! He's got him hurt here.
Big shots!
Oh!
Very nice.
Keeps going back to that jab, keeps throwing that jab, but unable to land. Oh!
This could be it right here. Oh, very nice.
Back to the jab now, no good.
Oh, a lot of blood coming out of that cheek area now, Joe.
Oh, straight right. Oh, he's timing his shots nicely now.
Under 3 minutes to go in round one.
It's the speed.
Trying to hammer that lead leg.
And a nice uppercut.
Big power shots landing.
He connected with another uppercut. He's landed a few big ones so far here.
Yeah, no doubt about it, Joe. That uppercut is lethal.
Oh, he's tagging!
He's got him here.
Look at this! Takedown! Back to his feet again. Amazing. Nice leg kick.
He landed that inside leg kick. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab has been there all
night. Oh,
huge right hand! Wow, that's it. Jorge Masvidal!
Straight punch for the knockout victory.
Yeah, that was just a gorgeous shot to end the fight right there, Joe. Landed flush, and I'm not even sure the opponent really saw it coming. So back to the drawing board for him. But for the winner, this is certainly exactly what he was looking for here tonight.
Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Look at this. Boom! Wow!
And there he is after a massive knockout here tonight. Near perfect execution and a seminal moment for him here in the octagon tonight. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 12 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jorge Gamebred Masvidal.
Gamebred, ladies and gentlemen, what a career this guy has had, and he proved once again tonight that he is far from finished. I think I need a Gamebred tattoo or something after that performance. He has got all the skills to become a champion. Jorge Masvidal with a huge victory here tonight.
With a whoop off the so true. Already be so much we go through. Now we gotta.